five. Really stretching through those hamstrings. Push that bum to the back of the room. Three. Two. Last one. And come up. Good. And you're gonna stretch one leg out nice and long. Come all the way down into a long one. Push that pelvis forward and pulse here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And straight onto the other side. Get nice long lunge here, pushing out as long as you can. Good. Squeeze through that left hip flexor. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, and come back up. Gonna come into a downward dog, guys. So walking all the way down. Push that bum up to the ceiling and bring the heels down if you can. Really feel that stretch for those calves. And just walk. So I jump back. Bring this up onto the ceiling. Four. Five. Good. Four. Three. Two. One. And bring those legs back. Just bring them in. And push out. In. And push out. Try and keep those feet on the floor. Really, really stretch through those calves and those hamstrings. Last two. Last one. And walk forward even further into your high plank. From here, bring that right leg out to that right hand. Push that knee out. And pulse. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And onto the other side. Bring that left leg out. Push that knee out and just pulse it. Bring it nice and low. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back into that high plank. Bring those hands all the way back up to the top. Nice. And we're just going to go into a few squats. Just work on that depth. So bring those feet out nice and wide. And hips forward. Just going to push that bum back and down. Keep that chest up. Come down as low as you can. Bring those knees up. All the way down as low as you can. And push up. Squeeze those glutes at the top. So from the side. Really pushing that bum back and down. And up and squeeze it at the top. Three. Back and down. Four. Good, last one, all the way down. I want you to hold it here, and you're gonna push those knees out with those elbows. Sink even lower. And lean from side to side. Three, four, five. And from here, squeeze those glutes, push all the way back up to keep that chest up, and bring yourself all the way back up to the top. Good, and shake out those legs. Ooh, nice. Okay, we're gonna get straight into our activation for today, guys. So, grabbing your booty band, and we're gonna start with five steps. So what I want you to do is have your booty band on your ankles to start with. So we're just coming down to your ankle. Just a little bit higher up so it doesn't fall down. And we're starting with side steps. So all we're doing is keeping those legs nice and wide, stepping out one side, other side. Really squeeze through those side glutes. Again, you're pushing off that outside leg. So similar to our crab walks, except that band's just a little bit lower. So you're always, always resisting out against that band. Once we've done that, we're then gonna come into standing side abduction. So you're just gonna bring that leg out on that left side for 20. And then we're gonna do the same on that other side, again for 20. Last one we're gonna do, nice narrow stance. Narrow stance, feet are pointing forward. Sit down into a nice narrow squat, push up. Bring one leg out slightly wider, back down and up. So it's nice and fluid. So narrow squat, wide squat. Narrow squat, wide squat. And we're gonna do 10 on each side. So we're keeping the band down here for that whole activation sequence. So 20 side steps to start with, then 20 standing abductions on each side, then 20 narrow to wide squats, 10 on each side. And we're gonna repeat this 2 times through. Then we're gonna move into one single leg superset, and then a little bit of abs to finish. So when you're ready, start with those side steps. Just nice soft knees, we're not coming down too low. Just pushing out against that band. Come to the outside leg, let's go. And back, three, four. Good. Now nice and flat with that foot. Lift those toes up a little bit. Nine. Eight. Good. Six. Last five. Really keep that weight in those ankles. You'll feel it more in your glutes and your hamstrings. Three. Two. And one. Good. Straight into that standing abduction. Lift and lower. Two, three, four. Keep squeezing. Keep that planted leg nice and soft. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and onto the other side straight away. Draw it out with that knee. Keep going. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Definitely feeling this one. Okay, into the narrow to wide squats now. So squat down, come up, wide, and up. Back narrow, up, wide. That's four. Five more on the side. Three more. Push those knees up. Good. Keep going. Last one. Straight onto that other side. So again, narrow and wide. Back in two. Keep going. Keep that core tight. Keep that chest up. Five. Almost there. Three. Two. Ooh, last one. Rest it there, dear. Really, really nice. Ooh. Shake those legs out. Grab a drink if you need. It's going to take about 30 seconds. Then we're going to go through that one more time. Then we'll move into our superset. Oh my God, I'm really puffed. So guys, when you're ready, you're going to start again with those side steps. Again, you're just keeping those knees soft, but you're not coming down very low. So just have nice, soft knees. When you're ready, 3, 2, 1. Step and back. Try and keep that weight through those ankles. Three. Four. Really push. Lift those toes up a little bit at the front. You really feel it more in those glutes. Good. Halfway. 10. 9. 8. 7. All inside, turn out with those knees. 4, 3, 2. Last one. And back. Good. Standing induction, we're just lifting one side. Keep those legs soft again. And lift, turn out with that knee. 2. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight onto that other side. Lift. 2. Keep going. Nice, halfway, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Nice, okay, we're going into that last exercise now. Narrow to wide squat, almost there. So coming all the way down into that narrow squat, toes pointing forwards, up. Step all the way out. 2. Keep it nice and fluid this time. Stay quite low if you can so you're not locking out those knees at the top. 4 more. 3. Drive out with those knees. 2. Keep that chest up, last one. Whew. Straight onto that other side, straight into it. Good, keep this one nice and fluid. 5, last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and come all the way up. Whew. My goodness, nice. Really nice, guys, dropping those bands. Shake those legs out. Take a little bit of time here to rest. And we're gonna go into our superset for today. And then, as I said, we're gonna finish with a little abs. So grab a drink if you need. Nice. And if you have a chair or a surface, then we're gonna be using that just for a little bit of elevation. So I'm gonna use my sofa actually. Just use my sofa. And first exercise that we're gonna do is single leg squats. So these you can do just body weight, or you can add in a little weight at your chest or by your side, it's up to you, whatever you prefer. I'm just gonna do a body weight. So we're gonna go for 8 reps on each side. So what we're doing is You don't need to come down too far, so we need to come down sort of halfway. Really just focus more on that balance. So you're gonna have one leg behind you and engage that left side. Keep that chest up and come down as you would for a normal squat. So you're just gonna squat down nice and low and push back up through that left side. So we're doing 8 reps on one side, then exactly the same on the other side. Then come down nice and low and push up. And you can see here as I come down, my knee has a tendency to sort of cave in like this. I'm really trying to keep that knee out and your balance will be a lot better. So we're gonna do 8 reps on each side. Then we're gonna go into heel elevated glute bridges. So grabbing your band for this, placing it just above your knees. And if you have a weight, I would suggest adding weight to your hips, making it that little bit harder. And you're bringing those heels all the way up to that surface. And from here, you are just pressing all the way up. Squeeze and slow back down. Just come down halfway, then come all the way back up and slow back down. So we're gonna do 10 reps in total here. All the way up, down, all the way up. Once you've done your 10, you're gonna stay up and bring those knees out and in and out and in for another 20 reps. So, when you are ready, so we're gonna go through this circuit 2 times through and then we'll move on to our abs. So jumping up when you're ready, starting with those single leg squats. Again, if you wanna use a weight, just holding it on your chest. Start on that left leg, tapping that right leg behind. Remember to keep that knee out. As you come down, you want it to look like you do when you are squatting. Keep that chest up. We're ready, 8 reps on each side. You don't need to come down all the way. You'd rather you have that form and that balance. 3, 2, 1. Squeeze that left side down as far as you can. Make sure to keep that knee out and push up. Don't lock that knee at the top. 2. Nice and slow with these ones. 3. Keep those chests up. Squeeze that core. 5. 3 more. Nice and slow. Pushing that bum out, back and down. Good, last one. All the way down. And push up. Onto the other side. Straight into it. All the way down. And push up. You don't need to come down all the way. You find one side is definitely easier than the other. I would suggest just starting nice and shallow. And as we get further into those reps, you might be able to come down a little bit lower. Just get that form and that balance first. 4 more. Good. 3 more. Last 2. Good, and last one. All the way down. Push that knee out and push up. Good. Nice, shaking those legs out. Okay, and coming to your surface or platform, whatever you're using. Band on. Again, guys, if you've got weight, add in that weight. Bringing those heels all the way up. And you want your bum to be nice and close to that surface. So, almost like a narrower than 90 degrees. And just between those ankles and that bum at your knees. And you're ready, coming all the way up. Thrust from that pelvis. Thrust that pelvis up. And come down. Again, push those knees up. And down. You've got 10. Squeeze. 4. 5. 6. Almost there. 4 more. Really squeeze at the top. Push those knees out against the bum. 2. Last one. And hold it here. Bring those knees out and in. 20. Keep that bum up nice and high. Nice. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Slow all the way back down. Good. And coming up. Really nice. Okay, so that is round one. Done. Quick rest, guys. Grabbing a drink if you need. And we're going to go straight back into round two in 30 seconds. Okay. When you are ready, slowly gonna come back up into our first position. So we've got our 8 reps on that left side. Again, start a little bit shallower and try and get lower. As you progress through those reps, your form will be a lot better. So, coming straight down when you're ready. 8 reps, 3, 2, 1. All the way down. Again, just two, wherever you feel comfortable. Little half squat, just keep that knee out. Good. 4, halfway. You can use your arms to guide you if you need as well. Keep that chest up. 2 more. Last one. Good, straight onto that other side. Again, starting narrower and coming narrower. Starting shallower and then coming down lower as we go. 8 reps. Just keeping that knee out. My right is definitely a lot weaker than my left. So we really have to focus on applying pressure to keep that knee out. Stop it from caving in. 4 more. Ooh, 3, last 2, keep that chest up. 2, last 1, all the way down, and push up. Good, shake those legs out. Nice, grabbing that band. Last one here, guys, we're coming straight down into those glute bridges. So again, weight on your hips if you have. Bring that bum nice and close to the edge of your surface. And pushing that pelvis all the way up. Push those knees up. 2. Good. 3. Squeeze at the top. Just moving from that waist down. Tuck that pelvis under at the top. And 10. Good. And up and hold. Push those knees out and in. Good. Really squeeze and abductors. Good. Last 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good. And bring it all the way down. Really nice. And rolling over. Good. Okay. Lovely, guys. We're going to come into one last glute finisher just to finish off, and then we'll move into a little bit of abs. So what I want you to do is, again, if you've got your weight adding on your hips, we're going to bring our shoulder blades to our surface, and we're going to go into some hip thrust variations. So we're going to do a whole sequence. Pushing those knees out against that band. Thrust all the way up, squeeze, and come back down. Then we're going to come up for 2 pulses Back down. Up for three. Back down. We're going to go all the way to 10. Again, when you're pushing those knees out, if you've got your weight and you want to challenge yourself, adding that weight to your hips. When you're ready, we're going to go 3, 2, 1. All the way up. And down. And two pulses. And come down. 3. And down. 4. Down. Up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down. Up. 7. Really squeeze. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down. 8. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. 9. All the way up. Squeeze. Push those knees out against that band. 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way down. Last one. 10 pulses. Almost there. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And come down. And rest. Good. Really, really nice. And dropping those bands all the way. Lovely, guys. Really well done. Whew. Now we're going to go into a little bit of abs just to finish off. So we're going to start with those 100 crunches. So keep those legs nice and straight. We're just pulsing all the way up for 100 reps. So when you're ready, coming all the way down onto your back. All the way. Keep those legs nice and straight. And from here, we're just pulsing all the way up. 100 pulses. Squeeze those lower abs. Try and keep that upper back off the floor. Ooh, keep going, really squeeze. That's 30. Really keep that chin tucked into your chest to protect that neck. 40. Halfway. Keep that upper back off the floor. Almost there, 30 left. 20. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. Good, really, really nice. Okay, we're gonna come into a tricep now for those abs. Now that we've warmed up and we've activated the area, we're gonna start with reverse crunches. So you can either hold on to something stable, you can have your hands by your side. We're just lifting those legs all the way up. Bring that bum slightly off the floor, all the way back down, all the way up, all the way down. Really squeeze that core nice and tight. We're gonna go for 20 reps in total. Once we've done that, we're gonna come into a plank hold. So we're just coming all the way onto your front, and we're just holding that plank. We're gonna hold it for 60 seconds. You can either come on your arms or on your elbows, completely up to you. Lastly, again in our plank position, we're just gonna bring those knees into our chest and back out. Jumping in and back out. And again, we're gonna go for 20 reps. And we're gonna repeat this tricep two times through, and then we will have a little cool down. So when you're ready, we're going to start with those reverse crunches. It is a little bit, I'm going to say easier, but you have more control over your abs if you've got something to hold on to behind you. But if you don't, then that is fine. Coming all the way down, and we've got 20 reverse crunches. If it's too much to bring that bum up, just raise those legs and come back down. Just make sure that your legs don't touch the floor at the bottom. 3, 2, 1, all the way up. And slow back down. And up again, 2. Really use those abs to lift that bum up. Don't swing. Use those abs, it's just a little movement. Squeeze that core, keep that bum nice and flat. And that lower back nice and flat on the way down. That's 10. Halfway. Last 10. 9. Almost at 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. And come all the way up. We're going to come into that plank hold. So I'm going to set my timer for 1 minute. Again, you can be on your hands or on your elbows. Totally up to you. 3. 2. And 1. Coming straight into it. Keep that bum down, nice and flat. Good, and just hold it here. Keeping that upper body nice and strong, squeeze that core. Keep that bum down. Almost halfway, 35 seconds to go. Squeeze those glutes. 25 seconds. 20 seconds, almost there. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, really nice. And last exercise here, guys. We're jumping those legs into our chest for 20 reps. So up in your high plank, so we're on your hands for this one. Jump those legs into your chest. Squeezing that core all the way in, straight back out. 2. Halfway, 10 more. Keep going. If it becomes too much, just take 1 foot at a time. Last 5. Squeeze through that core. 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Nice. Really, really good. Oh, stretch out those abs a little bit. So we're gonna go through one more round. But this time we're just gonna do 10 reps of each and a 30 second plank hold. Really just to burn out those abs to finish us off. Okay, so when we're ready, we're gonna go back into those reverse crunches. So again, really focusing on controlling those lower abs to lift your bum and your pelvis off the floor. All the way down. 3, 2, 1, and lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, last one, and all the way down. Good. Coming over onto the front for that 30 second plank hold. In 3, 2, and 1. Straight over. Holding that plank. Push that bum down. Squeeze those glutes. Suck in that core. Already halfway. 15 seconds to go. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, last exercise here, guys, before we have a little cool down. Coming up into that high plank, and we're jumping those feet in and out for our last 10 reps. Ready? 3, 2, and 1. In and out. Nice. Last 5, 4, 3, and 1. Whew. And really good. Really, really nice, guys. I want you to come all the way down onto your front. So lying down all the way, and just gonna come up into a cobra position. So you're gonna press that upper body all the way up. Bring that neck all the way back. Feel a nice stretch through your abs. Big deep breath, inhale. Exhale, drop forward. All the way. And we're going to come back into a child's pose. Bring those hands all the way forward. Bring those knees nice and wide. Make sure there's a nice stretch of those inner thighs as well. Hold it here. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly lifting those hands all the way back up. And we're going to come into our nice long lunge. So sitting all the way forward. Really lean into that stretch. Push that pelvis forward. You should get a nice pinch of that hip flexor. Another 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sitting up a little bit higher. Bring that leg slightly closer if you need. And just reach for that opposite leg if you can. If not, just lift it up as high as it can go. And then again, leaning slightly forward. Push that pelvis forward. And a nice stretch. Back forward. Upper body is nice and straight. Last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. And the same on the other side. Coming into that nice low lunge. So that hip flexor opening up. Hold it for 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. And again, slightly closer with that front foot and lift that back leg all the way up. And then again, just lean back into that stretch. Squeeze that glute and you should feel it more on your quad. Nice stretch through that quad. The upper body up nice and straight. Good, hold it here. Another 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly release. And we're going to come into a pigeon stretch now. So bring that right leg all the way forward. Sitting down onto your knee. So both your knee and your foot are on the floor. And you're just going to sit onto that right side. Feel a nice stretch of that right glute. And lean all the way forward. Hold it here for 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Coming up. And then we're going to do the same on that other side. So you just bring that right leg in front. Straighten out. The other side. Sit onto that left side. And fold all the way down. You should do a nice stretch through that glute. Take a deep breath in. Last 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And coming onto your bum. Have both your seat bones on the floor. Hold your feet together and just push those knees down and fold forward. Really push those knees down, squeeze those knees, get some lower. You should really feel it in those inner thighs. Really push them down. Last 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. And slowly coming up onto your feet. And from here, we're just gonna again push those knees out nice and wide. Sitting on those ankles. Holding it for the last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And slowly roll yourself all the way back up. Good, shake out those legs. Well done, guys. Thank you so much for joining today. I hope you enjoyed the class. I definitely did, it was a good one. I'm sorry that my puppy was a little bit of a distraction halfway through. Thank you so much, Valentina. Have a lovely day, guys, and hope I see you next week. Thank you. Bye, guys. Have a nice day. Bye, Bella.